We are gathered here today in the sight of God and the presence of family, friends, and loved ones to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. We are here to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love and to add our best wishes and blessings to the vows that will unite Melissa and Nick in holy matrimony. Marriage is a time-honoring tradition and commitment. You guys have made a very serious and important decision today, choosing to marry one another.
I think more than any other couple I've ever met, we have really enjoyed our time watching Netflix together.
I don't like go out on a limb, but he always makes big plans and stuff, so that's what I like most about him.
I was nervous a little while ago, and I'm nervous again now.
And with this ring?
And with this ring. Excited.
I take you as my husband.
As my husband.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Five years ago, when Nick came to Linda and I and asked if he could court her, we had no idea it was going to go this far.
Love you. Congratulations.